My earliest memory was probably waiting for her to come back home. And the one way I could tell that she was leaving for a flight is when she would wear her watch. Then when she came back from work, I used to, as soon as she entered the door, I used to jump and like hug her, like, oh my God, you're back home.
Over the years, British Airways has been like a family to me. But the time has come to move on. Like in my 36 years of flying, I've had so many experiences with such wonderful customers. But there was this one customer that really stands out in my mind, all on her own. She was new to an aircraft, obviously. It was the first time that she was actually flying. So it gave me immense joy to actually look after her like a little mummy myself. At the end of the flight, she actually said, God bless you. The blessings I get is much more than anything else.
I love flying. I love traveling the world. So as I grew older, I realized that maybe there's something calling me towards British Airways.
The first flight that we did together, we were like mother and daughter together. We told all the crew and we were like really excited. She was a bit nervous to start with, but then she has a smile on her face. With my husband, we were married for 32 years. In July 2022, he had a heart attack and he passed away. So it was a big, what should I say, devastation in our life. With the help of BA, with the help of my daughters, you know, we've come out of that. So whenever we are together, the time together is quite precious. We both like massages, we both like a good meal out.
But the time has come to retire and start something new. And I look forward to this new phase.
She's just left a legacy behind.
And now with mom retiring, I look up to her for all of her guidance and hope to walk on the same path.